You're watching ES News. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. Check out this video.
Listen, I've been waiting.
Next May, I want to see Triple G versus Mayweather. That's what I want to see. And I think Mayweather has a good chance.
It may happen. You never know in boxing. I think if it does happen, it would have to be at 54 or 56.
Yeah, cash weight.
But it wouldn't be at 160.
55, 56, not 160. But they could still fight for the title at 160.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, they always do that. What about Canelo Kirkland? Who wins?
Well, Kirkland always surprises people with some of his fights. He's a tough dude. He's tough. He don't give a fuck. He's street. That motherfucker's street too. But I think Canelo wins. But it's
because he's got a new trainer. That's the only thing. When he switched trainers, that's when he got knocked out and looked horrible. Went back to Ann Wolf and got his career back. And now he's with the new trainer. I don't even know what's his name. 50 Cent's friend?
Gerald
Tucker.
How do you know all these people?
Because he's fucking East Coast, that's why.
Ask them about anybody on the West Coast.
Okay, Amir Khan or Broner, who wins?
I think Amir Khan.
Of course, it's your twin.
Amir Khan Mayweather, that's who's next.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Who wins that one?
I couldn't fight in September.
Amir Khan wins?
But he can't fight in September, he's asked out.
You could fight?
No, not Amir Khan.
Ramadan.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback. Take a step back. Ellie Sekback.